record, 9 threes, including 8 1/2 game three of the Eastern Conference semifinals. And just 10 days after that, you created a stir. You decided to attend your college graduation on the same day as game seven.
I spoke to Vince Carter when he arrived here at the arena. You look different as a college graduate. He beamed and said, you know, I feel different.
As you look back to that, would you have done it differently?
No. I just couldn't understand where the problem was as far as me fulfilling a dream.
If things don't go well, he has really opened himself up.
It was more frustrating and disappointing to really hear the criticism.
It was clear that he wanted to separate these two events, and he just wants to focus now on game seven.
Why should it be any different for me fulfilling my dream and my goal in my life of graduating? And I was still fulfilling both sides, myself and my family, as well as the team.
You know what? A few jump shots early, the teammates will forget that he was not here with the team last night. If he plays great, they will love him.
Carter with 6 on the shot clock. Knocks it down.
I was back, made it to the meeting, got my proper rest as normal, and played in the game. And didn't play that bad. One shot away.
Carter runs to the near side. He stops, he shoots, his shot is up. It's off the rim, and the Sixers advance to the Eastern Conference.